an anchor so that if the wind shifts and you swing, you will not swing into another boat and give them a foul more. Using two anchors, you can have two off the bow in a V about 40 to 60 degrees apart. A Bahamian moor, which is two anchors off the bow, 180 degrees apart, or you can have one anchor in deep water and the second anchor led ashore and buried in the sand or wrapped around a tree. And finally, you can be anchored bow and stern, one anchor off the bow, one off the stern. If you expect heavy weather or it is already blowing and you're coming into an anchorage, anchoring with two anchors set ahead in a V is an excellent method of anchoring, as it will roughly half the load on each anchor.
As you can see, we have come in on a single line, and we're sitting here alongside the dock with the engine slow ahead, and at my leisure, I can go up and rig my bow line and my stern line. The great advantage of doing it this way is you throw the single spring line over, you take a strain on it, and with the boat in slow ahead, she will move sidewise and alongside the dock and stay there.